All eyes on one man. Four goals last time out. Can he light up the stage again? Don't go anywhere. The EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's United up against Southampton.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics.
Gomez! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? It didn't happen for them. Well read to put an end to that attack. Coman. He's beaten his man. And rattling the post. Excellent block. Corner kick played in. Cleared away comprehensively. And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Trying to pick out a teammate. Cleared away. Stones. And possession given away. Well, I'm sure when it comes to our hosts, they don't really want to be reminded of this, but it is a fact. They have the leakiest defence in the league, Stuart.
Yeah, porous, disorganised, shambolic, just some of the words that spring to mind. They can't keep defending as they have been doing. On the plus side, though, we should be guaranteed some entertainment today.
It's a fine United move in the making. And there's the feed into the box. Can they stop it going in? Top-class defending.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Opportunity. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances. Just listen to the noise inside here.
Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Armstrong. Possession given away, unfortunately. More than decent, this, from United. Read it well. Coman. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Volant. Gomez pulls it back. And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Coman. This is looking he's in here. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Taken away, he won the ball. Coman. Giving them a different option by moving in field and getting across to stop it. And there's the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. Can he put it away? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
Questions asked of Southampton. Now it's all about their answers. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress, but quick thinking defensively. United being afforded too much space. Oh, surely. Can they slot it home? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, and taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Giving the ball away. United might be able to cash in. Plays it back. Great defending. And he takes on the shot. Well, defenders having to cover up. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Follant. Worth a try. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Well, the stats tell you everything. The chances have been few and far between, and they haven't tested the goalkeeper anywhere near enough. If they want to get something from this game, they're going to have to improve in the final third.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So back underway at 3-1. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. United could get in behind the defence. Options in the middle. Great opportunity! Touched onto the woodwork. And he's clear his lines. Going well. Using his strength to shield the ball. Gomez. Well, it might still work out for them. And problem solved for now. So underway again here, the pendulum having already swung United's way. So let's see how the second 45 plays out. The pass could do damage. Quartered by the post. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Not the best clearance. Well, no damage done. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Has eyes for goal. Well, if you've been poring over the newspapers this morning, you'll know full well that speculation is rife as regards Monaco. It does now appear that they're on the verge of getting their man, Stuart.
Well, at around £40 million, I think that's good value. Because if he does produce his best form, then they've signed a really good player. One that will certainly improve their team.
Clears it away. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Tries to lift it. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Southampton facing Everton. He could pick out a teammate. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Brilliantly blocked. This is looking threatening. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Rafinha. Gomez. Opportunity. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Jude Bellingham. Useful looking ball. He's in behind the defence here. Can they stop it going in? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
And time for the change now. Trying to deliver it accurately. And he clears the danger. And plenty of room in the wide area. And Coman at the back post. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Coman. Magnificent defending. And Bellingham. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Just 10 minutes to go. And options in the centre. The referee has given a corner. Delivering it. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Plumped clear. And intercepts again. And space for the cross. And he cuts inside. He's using his strength to good effect. Volant. Gomez. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Rafinha. Into the advanced position. Well, no problems defensively. Can he find the net? And using his body to good effect. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaint. Well, the danger is still there.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks very much.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's United, and they take on Coventry City.
Well, Derek, although the hosts are clear favourites, this could prove to be a tricky game for them, unless they score an early goal, because their opponents will sit deep, remain compact, and defend with determination. They also pose a threat on the counter-attack and are really good at set plays. It's going to be an interesting one.
Matt Godden. Could be dangerous. Really important. Must be! A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Who's going to get on the end of it? And he clears the danger. And he's broken free. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Played over. And there's the feed into the box. Might take the lead. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. This is Jones. Effective looking pass.
This is a message for away.
And Reed with it. Now a decent position. Good strength to keep the ball.
Oh, big opportunity. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent back. Back heel this is to set up the goal. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Matt Godden. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Reed. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening.
This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Bellingham. Well, United had the ball, but not anymore. Godden. This is looking threatening. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Poole. Ramsey. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Matt Godden. Will he play it in? Quick ball almost all along the ground. Well, no stopping him. Firing it towards goal. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Adeyemi. And he takes it on. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Trying to pick out a teammate. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Take some progress with the ball that...
Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down.
So, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
This looks interesting.
Can they convert?
Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be. Be on the break, though.
Ramsey.
And given away. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Not to be this time.
and teammates to play it to. Making excellent progress with the ball that is...
Well, the keeper had to concentrate.
And what a magical save it was! Delivering it. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Godden. Teammate in support. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Karim Adeyemi. Will it happen for them? And played in. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time. Could be dangerous. The second half underway, United with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But they dealt with the threat posed. Bellingham. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Corner kick played in. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Well, he keeps going, and credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you can join us for this game.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Cuts it back. And clears the danger. Jude Bellingham. Opportunity it is. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Into the advanced position. Could be troublesome. Opportunity. Palmed away by the keeper.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
This would reduce the deficit. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. So a personnel change then. Trying to deliver it accurately. Last man back and job done. The outcome is a goal kick here. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Well, they need to get tighter. Crossing opportunity. Could pull one back here. But no!
What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well read to put an end to that attack. And room now out on the wing. And the cross goes in. And they have possession again. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Breaking at pace. Real chance. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Underway again. As we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Rafinha, an important interception. And forward they go, chasing the game. Must be! Great defending! Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. There to win it back. And continues his run. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. And just 5 minutes remaining. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Jude Bellingham. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. 3 minutes of added time here. Aarons. On the ball, Diop. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Issa Diop. Aarons. On the ball, Diop. And that's it, the final whistle. And he's broken free.
We've got some questions for you. Thank you. That's all the questions we've got for you. Okay, welcome everyone. Thanks for coming. We're going to start with questions now. That's all we've got time for today.
young Felipe. Never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bank account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gobby, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop.
I'm falling apart.